Lieutenant, what did you see in those Mechanicus files?
A record of extreme foolishness.
Explain.
You may direct that request to our captain.
Give me a tactical overlay of the city.
Captain!
A minute.
The Adeptus Mechanicus must be stopped.
What?
If they trigger the weapon, the results could be catastrophic.
And what makes you suddenly an expert on Mechanicus research?
They're using an artifact to power the weapon. I've seen it before, on a planet named Grya. A traitor by the name of Nemroth called it a fragment of the Dark God's power that almost destroyed the planet.
Grya. Titus, the Mechanicus are acting on orders approved by the Primarch. And here are you, talking of Grya, of all places.
Damn it, Captain, if Chaos is here, if they get their hands on this thing...
Enough! I will hear no more on the subject. Now, did you get a location for Luz?
Aye, sir.
Then get down there and find him! There are those who would see you sent back to the Inquisition. Tread carefully, brother.
Sporuses have impacted 30% of the planet's surface. Mostly in the outskirts of the hut.
Damn them. After everything that happened.
Brother, do not keep us in the dark.
It is not your concern.
You criticize the captain for withholding intelligence, and yet you treat us to the same evasive obscurity.
Stray words have cost me dearly.
So you do not trust us?
Brothers, calm yourselves, lest you face the chaplain's censure. They survived.
Those are flawless wells.
Autopsy reveals Turnid High Fleet adapted rapidly to Death Watch virus bomb. Antiviral response distributed within 36 hours. Full immunity achieved within one generation. Package full analysis, plus scans, plus biological samples for immediate dispatch.
Received. Data burst in preparation.
Time to go. I will not consider.
Brother, you seem troubled.
I tire of reckless fools.
I hope you do not mean us.
Not unless you worship the Omnisire.
Ah, then I share your distaste.
Thank you. temple is located inside the dome section of the city. We'll have to land outside and make our approach.
Lance of Jove, report.
Minor damage. Tech team is inbound.
Can we depend on you for extraction?
Yes, Lord. We will be there.
Very good, brother. The Emperor protects.
Make haste. We have considerable ground to cover.
Let us thin their numbers. See not Bill.
You faced a Neurothrope before.
I have. A tricky adversary.
Varellus!
Is that you?
Chiron!
Bless the Emperor. It's good to see you.
Where's your squad?
Gone. Neurothrope tore them to pieces.
We need to get across the bridge.
Lieutenant, nothing gets across with that beast up there.
What are we up against?
It has its rear covered and we do not have the manpower to break through. The Cadians are holding the bridge, at great cost.
Set up assault positions by the bridge. We'll deal with the Neurothrope.
Very well.
We will avenge them, brother. Watch yourself.
What's our theoretical?
A direct assault on the rear guard.
Is that it?
Down to our ability, brother.
Oh, sir.
Good.
Let us choke them with their own blood.
Target destroyed.
Byron, how do you know Varellus?
We served together in Ninth Company. I owe him my life.
How so?
We were once defending the stronghold from an orc assault. A war boss overpowered me, had his drill against my head. Varellus appeared, cut the bastard's arm off, and beat him to death with it.
Let us honor him by avenging his men.
Mission secured. Let us get to work.
Help with the litter.
Loading ammunition.
Resupplying.
Restocking.
Brother, what happened on Dryer?
Nothing good.
Can you be specific?
I would sooner focus on the mission at hand.
You are withholding information relevant to the mission at hand.
Mind yourself, Sergeant.
Your behavior has been erratic. You force your way into classified files. You tell us nothing.
Gatriel,
We deserve to know who is leading us.
This conversation is over. Very good. Ready your men.
You broke through.
We're about to take down the Neurothrope.
Good. Make it suffer.
Concentrate fire on the Neurothrope.
Forward, Trauma.
On the point. Munitions secured. I cannot get up! Concentrate fire on the Neurothorn!
For all trauma!
This will serve me well.
Yeah!
way. Vermin and stuff. Xenos would have felt that for miles.
Victory is ours, brothers.
Borellus, this is Titus. Your men are clear to take the bridge.
By the Primarch, I had little faith I would hear from you again. Will you be joining this
assault?
Travel well, brothers.
Lance of Jove, we are heading for the bridge. Status report.
Damage is worse than I thought. Tech priests are working on it now.
Keep me updated. Brothers, let us proceed.
The Cadians are driving the Tyranids back. The Xenos cowards balk at a fair fight. Vile creatures.
No time to gloat. We must keep moving.
They will not get past this.
Creatures.
No time to gloat. We must keep moving.
Travelers.
Let none escape. Position.
We're still a long way from the dome,
and we must hurry.
Need a ride, brothers.
Sergeant, good to see you.
The Cadians have the bridge under control. Thought you could use an extra hand.
A welcome offer.
Climb on. The temple is this way.
Lieutenant, the Cadians are requesting support.
Go. Thank you, brother. Ultramarines!
Infiltrated the dome.
No, my lord.
What about the Temple of Thassian?
The dome was evacuated days ago.
Rejoin the main force immediately.
Our orders are to remain here.
On whose authority?
Captain Fairburn. We are to hold this position until further notice.
The dome is empty. Now move on.
But, sire...
I gave you an order.
Forgive me, my lord. Perhaps there was a communication error. The captain insisted.
The deserters.
No, no, no. We have our orders.
Vox, your captain. If you are deserters, I'll execute you myself.
Captain Fairburn, come in. Captain Fairburn, come in.
Ambush.
Mission secured.
Trickery!
Titus to Captain Acheron.
Acheron here.
We were just attacked by the forces of Chaos.
You're certain?
No doubt. Heretic Astartes. And their minions.
Throne, damn it. Do you have Luz?
Negative. We're minutes away.
Find him and get him out of there. Hurry!
What are we waiting for?
Tactics.
I will grind your bones to dust!
Chiron, take a defensive position. We will cover.
Chiron!
He is in a rage.
He's risking the entire mission.
He is trapped over there.
There are force fields covering the exits. They seem impervious to our weapons. Let us get to work.
Now you shall go
finish! Your worthless life is ahead.
Need to reload.
That is all of them.
Bring me more!
The exit is blocked by heretic sorcery.
The altar, it bears the mark of the archenemy.
Destroy it! Artifact destroyed!
Look! The force fields are collapsing!
Chiron! Move through the exit!
Brother! By the gates of Hera, you must calm yourself!
I will not rest until every last vile heretic lies dead at my feet!
Never seen him lose control like this.
He has put the fate of the whole system in jeopardy.
Gift from the Forge. Mission secured. Special tactics ready.
Changing magazine. No traitors remain. Get to Chiron, now! Sergeant, check the perimeter.
Yes, brother.
Explain yourself.
Need I justify my hatred?
You need justify your recklessness.
The traitors have a debt to me.
And you would throw away your life to collect?
Death is my duty!
Your duty is to the Emperor. You will die when and where he so chooses, not over some personal vendetta. Do you understand?
Lieutenant, you should see this. Must be in there.
They're using some kind of shield.
The altars. Same ones we encountered earlier. They must generate the shield.
Destroy them. Then purge these abominations from the face of this world.
It seems the traitor's motives are unmasked.
Seems.
You doubt they wish to stop Aurora?
You will soon learn that when dealing with heretics, nothing is as it seems.
Very good.
The Mechanicus must be stopped. Why?
The artifact we saw in those classified files may be of Chaos origin.
Why wasn't it destroyed?
It is immensely powerful. They believe they can control it.
And you're just gonna hand it over to Luz? Let it continue?
These are my orders.
Grabbing equipment.
Spell is broken. They are attempting to breach the doors.
That is no simple sorcery. Look how twisted the altar has grown. It seems alive. If it lives, then let us teach it of pain and death. It reeks of the warp.
Raise the armor of your contempt and snuff it out.
Look! It shrinks from us!
Then keep close and endure. We must disrupt the spell.
Show them the error of their ways!
stabilizing vitals.
No victory for you here.
The wretches think they can stop us. Let us relieve them of the delusions, brother.
Hold this ground.
This will serve me well.
Sorcery is undone.
Lieutenant Titus to Lance of Jove, status report.
We are patched up and on our way.
See you at the objective.
The Emperor protects.
Lance of Jove, stand by for extraction.
Affirmative.
In the name of the Emperor, open the doors! Morius Luz.
I owe you my existence.
Come with us.
To where?
The battle barge.
Compliance, but I must speak with Archmagus Nozick at once.
He's dead.
Dead?
You are to replace him. Lose. Source. It's dangerous.
I have spent my life studying it. I assure you, it's quite safe. In the right hands.
Arrogance.
Arrogance.
Why must the Mechanicus meddle with the unknown?
We follow the will of the Omnisire.
Go ahead.
Titus, report to Captain Acheron immediately on arrival.
Confirmed.
Titus? A captain, Titus, was killed on the Forge World of Graia over a century ago. He died holding the power source in his hands. Not even an Astartes could survive power of that magnitude.
Morius Luz, come with me.